Yeah, I think what sort of differentiates a salesperson in a sales organization is how well you can ask questions of customers. And so do you have an organization that has a good set of questions and a sales team that's very curious about their customer so that, and that's what the power is behind solving solutions and instead of selling people stuff, helping them buy the right thing. And so I'm always looking for that trait within a customer.